Now almost two, she's done well to survive on her own. But her biggest threat was from humans. She was found wandering through a village with a rope around her neck. Even though Amazona made it to the sanctuary of the reserve, at just 9 months old, without her mother, her initial prospects of survival weren't good. But luckily for her, she met a guardian angel. 5-year-old male, Peruano. He's an unlikely savior.